Today, Lagoon Amusement Park celebrating a huge milestone. It's the 100th anniversary of one of the oldest operating wooden coasters in the world. It's my favorite ride at the park to this day. The ride at Lagoon is nicknamed the White Roller Coaster because it was painted white up until 2005. Today, visitors can get two tickets for $100 as part of the celebration.